Hello, hello, and thanks for tuning in. So here we are at Anacortes. This is the Oyster Run 2017. And apparently, on good days, where there's like these, for instance, that we're having right now, they expected to have between 10 and 20,000 motorcyclists coming through here. So this here is downtown. Why don't we drive through here? We want to be a part of this whole group, so this is what we want to see. So I guess the first thing I'll do is just ride down and then find a parking spot somewhere and walk around. This is awesome. This is just wild. I don't think that I would even be able to find a parking spot anywhere over here. Just no way. There's no parking here whatsoever. You could just park on the side, yeah, but I want to first ride through here and then we'll walk around. I could actually just go in here. Wow, was I lucky to have found a spot right here. That's so cool.
Okay, I mean, we can go down this way and then walk around the other side. How's that sound?
can't keep it, going there, can you? It's stressing me out. Cool. You and Dan are going to start doing it.
No.
The Patriots take that one home at Gillette. Final score, 30-26 Falcons over the Lions.
Yeah,
okay.
That's
they do everything from
I wouldn't, but you could.
Once you get separated from somebody from
sandwiches.
Oh, there we go.
that way.
Okay, ready, sweetheart?
Yeah.
Okay, you want to get on? So it's winding down now. A lot of people heading on out. Finishing day. I mean, it was a lot of fun. I'm just going to turn around here, head on back out. There's no need for me to ride down all the way. So as soon as he gives me the go-ahead, okay, thank you. Okay, so this was the Oyster Run 2017. Well, thank you for watching. Now until my next video, keep your side stand, whether it's in America, your kickstand up and the rubber side down. I'll talk to you soon. Bye now.